Toto, what am I going to do? That mean testing coordinator told me that I have to be an administrator for STAR, or even tax.
I'll get you, my pretty, and I'll hold my letters too. No manuals for you!
Well, I tell you, when I became a teacher, I thought I was going to be teaching kids about corn as high as an elephant's eye. Oh, wait. Wrong musical. Well, you know what I mean, Toto. I just don't know what to do. I know what I'll do. I'll run away. Then they'll appreciate me. Why, sir, what in the Lone Star State are you doing out here carrying that box around?
Well, I've been carrying this box from Laredo to El Paso, and then from Corpus Christi all the way up to Lubbock. Oh, and I've been mainly partly trying to find out where I want to set it down, but also partly because inside of it are great and wonderful things.
Great and wonderful things? Do tell me, what's inside?
Oh, mysteries that will unlock the secrets of the world.
Like whether or not there's an alien buried in the Aurora Cemetery?
Oh, yes, yes, that and much, much more.
We have to get it open right away.
Well, you know, we have to see what's inside of it, but there are wonderful things, and I'm going to sit down for a second. Oh.
Well, we can't get it open if you're sitting on top of it.
Oh, right you are, son. Oh, cruddy girly, I'm sorry. You look like a boy. Oh, right you are. But I don't seem to have the key.
You mean you've never once looked inside?
No, not once.
Well, I bet if we opened it, everything would make sense.
Oh, I bet you're right.
Maybe this'll do the trick.
Oh, careful there. What's inside of it? What is this? Can you believe it?
It's a book. Well, how does this answer all the world's problems?
Well, I can see on the expression on your face that you seem to be very much wanting to struggle with this dilemma of this test here. And by understanding this information, you'll be a great test administrator.
Really? Well, thank you. Thank you very much.
Oh, you're welcome. Goodbye now.
It's a twister!
Well, we've waited long enough. We need to duck and cover.
Shouldn't we tell the students?
No, there's no students here. It's Saturday.
Then what are we doing here?